Hello dear viewers, you're on the channel Duyunov's Motors. Today we will tell you about the project's film crew taking part in the negotiations with our Chinese partners. As you already know, we were able to visit the famous city of Weihai, meet Victor Arestov and see firsthand the machines that Victor makes, visit the motor production, the office and the innovative center. In our previous videos, all of this was demonstrated in detail. But let's not forget that Victor has repeatedly mentioned that one of his main tasks is to promote and develop the combined winding technology Slavyanka abroad. This is indeed a very complex and multifaceted task. Apart from creating prototypes of machines, launching them into mass production and further selling to the end consumer, creating marketing material, promo videos, articles and so on, an important part is negotiations with partners to help implement all the above mentioned. In this video, we were able to attend the highest level talks. The talks were held with the representatives of the Chinese government, in particular the city of Weihai, directly in the innovative center. The parties discussed the further use of the combined winding technology Slavyanka and the possibility of creating a production base with the participation of the Weihai authorities. Since information about the results of the negotiations is confidential at this stage, we cannot disclose all the details to you, but I can assure you that cooperation with the Chinese side is an important step towards the implementation of the Slavyanka technology that opens the doors for it to the world market. Therefore, the company SovElMash and its partner Victor Arestov are interested in this cooperation happening and being mutually beneficial. There are a lot of important events, new information, exciting stories and videos lying in store for us. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, click the like button and the bell icon. As always, I'm Alexander Sudarev. See you again!